Hello, I'm Dr. Chaos. Welcome back to Total War Warhammer 3, where last time we,
time for a reckoning.
Ooh, the vampires out of the march now. Last time we started dealing with the aftermath of Confederation.
Armed and ready!
Honestly, I hope Drazoth comes up this way. Doubt he will, though. All that matters for Lay of Sorrow, Black Crag, Mount Silver Spear, and Silver Pinnacle. Because once we've done that, we would be much closer to we'll also need here
King in sacrifices.
No evildoer may receive the blessed.
What?
Those who displease me do not live.
Chief Assassin.
Well,
Thoric Ironbrow.
Thalic slowly pushing north. We have Caron here to push east. Yes, east. Bokey's moving around in the south. Rune of Negation on Harrock, then Ancestral Grudge, I guess.
It's as good as done.
Ancestral Grudge on Kalon. Max out Lightning Strike, actually. Max out Lightning Strike, get Inquiring Mind. And that'll be it.
What do you want? Master of Runecraft.
Maybe we can compare this to this.
Mordo, Clan Mordo.
How do you? Oh, this must give. Yeah. End the turn. They're attacking Crystal Crack, that's fine. They're also attacking Appendorf, also fine.
We go.
Siege down here.
Foolish thing. No!
You have my allegiance.
No trophies today!
My axe thirsts for war. I saw
honestly,
the
I'll let them come in. They won't be able to do much.
Make them pay.
Windmaker.
For the ancestor.
Build a bunch of siege equipment.
Scores to settle.
Against council orders.
Heading out.
I suppose I could just fight it myself anyway.
I, vengeful rune lord. Enough.
Next turn we can go in against the Fortress of Dawn. Upgrade these.
Anat.
Four turns on that.
The runes are ready. Ready.
Yes.
Level 49 rune priest. Time to see how badly you've been left over. Bye.
To war.
Drangham, don't be a wassock.
The issue is the artillery. I mean, if I take out the hero and then attempt again, I lose even less. Okay.
This'll do for starters. Three.
Get the wall, get rid of that, we'll swap it out for something.
Tried and tested. If you want something done right, my anger burns bright, master of runecraft. Ha! Ekwazok! Lord of Clan Morgrim!
Clan Morgrim!
Okay, I believe that Master Engineer should have some kind of ability which lowers recruitment time. Simply because I think that would be thematic.
It is time.
Would it be? Who knows?
You summoned me. Arcane winds under control. I serve no master.
I need to upgrade this bar.
I think not.
But honestly, I don't think these armies would be any in any shape to fight by the time they get down here anyway. Thanks to the from a bit of corruption, I guess.
I serve no master but the Dark Prince.
Yeah, they're continuing through. I'm Path Rikland. I didn't really need to, but it's fine.
Clan Mors!
Kellan can move out here.
My anger burns bright. Vengeful.
And we're reclaiming lands long lost.
I do it for Kisle.
Casting the runes, master of rune.
Why? Gumni's heirs would have been a lot better, mate.
Armed and ready. Ek uti. Taulemetutahul. Armed and ready.
And they're just pulling in a lot of reinforcements.
Cannot deceive the deceiver. I follow Zinch alone.
I will make it so.
Garrison should be fine.
Vengeful rune lord. Get on it. Heading out. I am a rune lord, not some smith. You insult me.
Next turn, we'll strike the Fortress of Dawn, bring it into the empire, into our empire. Won't come for a while.
I'll cast the runes. Setting off. By the Force, Father! Vengeful Riddler! Rinricky! What? The throng agrees. Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
An accord bound by runic law.
Ugh. Aye, I suppose.
Another rune lord.
Bereas will bind
me to you. An accord bound by runic law. It shall be done.
My anger burns bright.
And we'll start building up with him up a force soon.
Master of runecraft.
By the king's command. Draw your skills.
Go join Talon. Why not?
Thoraganad. Hammer and anvil.
3 turns and we... Oh.
Not happening.
Mostly Noblars.
For the wisdom of the land.
Then we'll move up towards the central area. Once we will reclaim Caldraza.
Ah, do. By the devil.
Hope that we lose some warriors.
I'll cast the runes.
Take all of those, I guess.
Yes.
My anger burns bright.
Iron Brow.
I am the Slayer King. Onward.
2 turns on Kadrin.
Vengeful Riddlord.
Resolute, I guess.
Armed and ready.
Go through alert, it'll be useful when fighting Skaven. Both of those. How many settlements does Mors have? 15. I don't think they have any armies left. Where they do, they are extremely weak.
Master of Runecraft. Lord of Clan Morgrim.
Mentor. Final point in that. because we've bar 42 pounders.
That one's bright.
Rune of Negation. Go for that. Now, how much does Kairos still have? 11 settlements. Okay, they have a lot of the southern thing.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
The issue is your northernmost. We'll have to push south with any armies we get off you. Off you, it's interesting. Khemri is a similar story with Libanus, but even worse because they don't really have any armies around here.
It's as good as done.
Okay. And the turn. Why does this garrison seem so much less than the others? It's not because it's not showing the coils. Interesting. I mean, I assume this would be a full 20 stack here, so it's, you know, more than 20 units in the garrison alone. And sure, we could go for the crisis victory by taking out all the vampires, but I think it is just swatch off and left. Yeah, Ultimate Camp. Yeah, just Sylvania left. But yeah, that's not exactly something we can easily do. Thanks to this monstrosity. Look, we'll slowly move out and get rid of him. Oh. Go after the sump pit.
Armed and ready.
Let's victory, only lose one guy, that's fine.
Vengeful Runelord, master of Runelord.
Pull back, recruit back, a bunch more Iron Drakes. I mean, if they're willing to break themselves upon my garrisons, I'm not gonna judge. Well, I will judge, but I'm not gonna complain.
Vengeful Rune Lord. Run Reiki!
But breaking the armies, breaking lots of their armies, will allow us to slowly but surely move on out.
One rag.
Ungrim's building up.
Onward! Summon me if you dare.
Boki's gonna sit here. Never mind, he doesn't need to.
On my way.
Let's start the fight against Zinch on his homeland.
Thirsts for war. To war!
I mean, it will be incredibly painful to do, but...
Run, Ricky!
Yeah.
My anger burns bright! Time for a reckoning. On to glory for the ancestors.
No!
For the wisdom of the Weyr.
We'll sit here, then move out and destroy Swatchhafen. It may bring on the wrath on the Chaos Dwarf of the vampires, sorry, but... you know, acceptable losses and all that. Because, yeah, for some reason, with, Sylvania, what they do is, once they hit the end game crisis, they just kind of sit in a settlement, have all their armies sit on top of each other, and then, yeah, that's really it. Honestly, getting their good books by trading them a bunch of settlements and getting in one elven good books will help us get in the good books of a bunch of others.
Let us begin. Ready, axes?
No.
With 2 units, acceptable.
My axe thirsts for war.
We'll sell it off next turn anyway.
Yes.
Yeah, we do need to have a bunch more rangers in this force.
Dumgrom. Already done.
We'll swing around. Oh, that was a.
An out but pair. My anger burns bright.
Look.
Armed and ready.
To die in battle.
Cool, Ungrim's built up. What if we raid Betchaf and we get rid of two grudges at once?
For the motherland.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Move we'll reclaim that and sell it off, then we'll continue on up.
Can I help you? Iron weld.
We'll build you up an army properly next turn. Oh, I forgot about Kalon. And Boki, it seems. Unfortunately. Okay. Boki, you first. You take Voltrax. Oh, there's another settlement here that we're gonna have to go after.
What do you want, Beardling?
Okay, more go towards even more income.
Of Clan Morgrim.
Kalon can retake Azul. Ooh, that's a lot of salt. But yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, should be fine. Then swap this out for something later. Yeah, no problem. Black Iron Mine next, then we'll jump closer to Cafe Peaks. Look, Pestilich. With that Skaven Slave stack, you're definitely not going to be breaking through Barsgarrison even as it is, and we're improving it as we speak. So, Throw down your arms and we will make your death quick.
Die! Die, I suppose so. For the Iron Peak!
I mean, how exactly does the auto resolve work? I mean, I've assumed that it's
the High King commands.
Basically a
Born. The Frozen Kingdom welcomes all its allies.
Oh.
A pleasure.
Thank you.
I must fulfill my Slayer oath. I grow restless. What? I am the Slayer King.
Oh, I wonder if Skaven swapped. Like the. If Zeen swapped that settlement to a Skaven owner.
Vengeful Rune-Lord.
We have so many things we could put in. But obviously I haven't. Now we have 340% research rate. Here. I thought we made it clear we don't want you around.
It's as good as done. Vengeance! I'm leaving. My anger burns bright. Vengeful Rune Lord.
Oh, it's a valiant defeat. Oh, I should have just pulled in like a bunch of slayers and stuff. Of course.
I'm going.
Ula off. Move a bit further down. Going to be swinging them around.
Master of Runecraft.
Black Iron Mine is now ours once again.
Mighty Conquerors, mercy! Yes, yes!
Next turn we're going to be getting that army and using them to deal with a couple of our foes in the area. Yes.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Libarus shall rise again. An audience. Very well. Have you spoken to my cousin? Yes.
You get that. Now Kalkungor then will jump over and start taking a bunch of this stuff to hand over to Draco.
Not ready. By the Gamma's Crown. Fool. I hope.
Next turn, we'll start moving back west.
Wisdom of the Layer. Onward, aye. By the Grudge Bearer's will.
Start going for a bunch of these with. So, what exactly? Yes, Snipe, Vanguard Deployment, Stalk. Basically makes rangers invisible.
My anger burns bright.
Wait a couple of turns on that.
Aye, lad, what can I do? Get these cannons moving.
Are you down here? Sappho. Was ag. Oh, next turn we can borrow the army then.
Vengeful Rune Lord.
Walk down this way.
What? If you want something done right,
take Iron Rock.
Avenge the ancestors! Unbending!
Insults to heart, rat. That!
Honestly, I think we may just move Thoric north so he can take him into the fight against the Chaos Dwarfs. Yeah, definitely swap to Skaven.
To die in battle.
And we'll trade that to you next.
You. Setting off. What? Getting out of here. Getting out of here. If you say so, Beardling.
Get to Dawn's Light, we'll push our way back up.
Submit to your king. I have arrived. We never tire.
But yeah, we've made it to turn 200, which is great. Because they do have a gas on there, and I hope that that's what's screwing it over.
Time for a reckoning. Master of Runecraft.
You. Scouting.
Yes. What?
I need this, a hummy, which is annoying. Couple of turns on Tancred as well. But yeah, that'd be all for today. Went on a little longer than I expected, mainly because I got distracted. A repository of the devoted instead of... Yeah, okay. Looks like more Skaven have started coming from the wilds of Lustria. But that'll be something we ignore. Ignore for the most part. But yeah, we'll take control of Petricron next turn and move him that way. Yeah. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.